pretty tough for a valet, this fella. He seems more like a cop.
I think he was. Cal's father hired him to keep his little boy out of trouble. To make sure he got back to the hotel with his wallet after his crawl through the less reputable parts of town.
Kinda like we're doing right now, huh?